Could heavy rain be to blame for the eruptions on Kilauea, including the one in 2018 that destroyed hundreds of homes? Scientists at the Hawaiian Volcano Observatory are weighing in on study that claims extreme wet weather could be the catalyst for major eruptions.
It's awe-inspiring. Molten red lava exploding out of the earth. The 2018 Kilauea eruption lasted 2 months, forever changing the landscape of Hawaii Island and the lives of more than 2,000 people who lived there. But what caused the eruption? One study by researchers from the University of Miami claims heavy rain could be to blame.
This study kind of found a correlation between eruption frequencies at Kilauea and rainfall.
According to the study, the 2018 eruption followed several months of very high precipitation, and that immediately before and during the eruption, rainfall into Kilauea's subsurface increased pore pressure to its highest in almost 50 years. They say that weakening and failure of the edifice was driven by changes in pore pressure in the rift zone, ultimately leading to the eruption.
As we know, it's very rainy really often in Hawaii, and we're on one of the most frequently active volcanoes. So I guess the likelihood of those correlating would be high for a frequently rainy location as well as a frequently erupting location.
So people don't have to worry about too much rain causing an eruption.
No, bottom line.
So what did cause the eruption? Ultimately, Malkin says, magma pressure, after lava from Pu'u'o'o traveled down to the lower east rift zone.
We are on a hot spot, an active hot spot, so we are getting magma supplied from depth, and it's rising buoyantly, and that's what causes the eruptions here on Kilauea, as well as Mauna Loa.
At Hawaiian Volcano Observatory, she says they watch for surface patterns like inflation or deflation, indicating that magma is moving or accumulating under the surface. And she says they also look at earthquake locations. Those are the two things they look at when forecasting possible eruptions.
Those corroborating lines of evidence is something that is a really important thing to consider.
To read HVO's full report explaining what caused the 2018 eruption, you can log on to kh12.com.